Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Animal Crossing. We're loading the memory card. Yay. Oh, no. I have a feeling. Oh, okay. I guess it doesn't count unless you load. There's this character called Mr. Rossetti. You might know him from Smash Bros. Brawl. He'll come and bother you if you reset the game. But anyways, we got some mail. Lots of mail. we got some weeds going on here. Take care of those. We're gonna go to the post office. Which is in fact where I think it is, but we need to go and find a bridge. Later in the game, you can talk to the mayor and he'll build bridges. More bridges so that you can make it around easier and stuff. But that's not until you've played for a long time. Ooh, we don't have a net. Catch the bug. That's actually a bug. So what do?
Can I help you?
Save a letter. This is something that I do is... Save letters. This one is museum. A.M. Dang, I'm bad at spelling. Wow. I have a learning disability, plus the fact that I literally live in the place where they have the stupidest people ever. Wait, no. Seriously, we got a letter from, like, the local government school place. Basically saying, sorry, we have the worst school system in the entire world. I'm not joking. We caught a letter saying, sorry, this is the worst school system ever. So, I imagine that doesn't help out. Yeah, let's make a... We're making little folders. This is just something I like to do. It's sort of nice to save the letters and, you know, make it all something. I don't know.
Memories.
What do we got here? We got some museum letters. I don't think you can save them when they've got presents in them, so we're gonna take a look at that. You press the L button to immediately take them out. And since we haven't gotten any dinosaur bones so far, these will both be new unless they're the same ones. Open. We get amber, one of the most common. And we get... Ooh, that's a somewhat rare one. You can pause and read that if you want. It just tells you what it is. Even though we could clearly see what it is. So this is something I do. I like to save letters. Keep a record, I guess. I don't know. I'm stupid. I'll meet you back at my house so I can get more mail. Until then, I'll be mailing the letters that I already have. So I'll see you in a minute. Alright, I'm back. It's a real pain to mail every letter individually. It's like, would you like to send a letter? Here's one. Would you like to send a letter? Here's one. But it actually takes a lot longer than that. Tom Nook, don't miss out. I probably did, because I haven't played in a while. We get points. Not enough to do stuff, but whatever. And this is... another real good one. Nice. I'll save these letters another time. Until then, let's do some Let's Play stuff. Such as search around. Although this is completely pointless. To show on camera, that is. Let's grab some of that. Some of that. Someone wrote a comment saying something that I forgot to mention. When you go to the beach, there are shells, and you can sell the shells, and they're actually worth a lot of money. If you go to the beach with empty pockets, fill your pockets up with shells, you can make, like, a couple thousand, which is really nice. Off camera, I sold one of the shells I had. I just picked it up for absolutely no real reason, and went and sold it and got some money. So, if you're like, oh my gosh, there's something missing, yeah, I sold it, so don't panic, I guess. I don't know why you would panic, but whatever. Some weeds. They're mocking me. Stop mocking me! That's always fun. Son of a biscuit! What? You little... You're an idiot, Tom Nook. Why are you you've been selling a shovel every single day. Like, I've played for a total of 20 separate days, at least. And every single time, there's a shovel. I want something else. You're stupid. I don't like you. Number two shirt. Aren't I wearing the number two shirt? Huh. Work uniform, flame shirt. Wait a second. I thought I was wearing the number two shirt, Grab. Oh, that's the number two shirt. Yeah, I don't really want that. And I'm gonna keep the paper, because why not? It's not worth very much. Plus, when you find fossils, you're gonna want to mail them around and stuff, and... stupid Tom Nook. Well, don't worry. There's a lot in the world of Animal Crossing. I don't particularly need his stupid stuff right away. Ha ha ha, I found it on camera. Hey Nintendo, you know what would be a nice feature? Picking up money and having it go into your pocket. Doesn't that sound reasonable? Because apparently you don't think so. Because every time it's like, your pockets are full, oh my. Whatever. It would just be very helpful, I mean, really. If it would just end up in my wallet. I better be doing that with the Animal Crossing 3DS. I don't know if I'm gonna get that, though. I mean, I've got this one, I've got City Folk, so... You, what? Stupid phone. Ignoring. Of course, when the person starts talking, I have to cut out. Haha, stupid basketball. Foiled your plans again. Now that the phone is done, you can find, like, basketballs and soccer balls and stuff and kick them around and have fun. I don't know. Just a nice little bonus. Anyways, this is Blathers. I guess he runs the museum. Right now the museum is empty, because you have to donate this stuff to him. And that's one of the things you do to get 100%. Basically, you collect all the bugs, the fish, the artwork, and the dinosaur bone stuff. And that's basically 100%. At least that's what I consider to be 100%. I mean, there's other stuff you can do. You can collect all the different types of paper, like this is felt paper and this is thick paper. You know, I mean, that would be like true 100%. Just like in Ocarina of Time, there's 100% like, hey, you got all the heart pieces and, you know, the ice arrows and the bomb tubes or whatever. And then a true 100% is you got all the Golden Skull Tulas. And man, is that annoying. It's like, what were they thinking? 100? And then the reward is just garbage. It's like, you don't even need rupees at all. It's like, what were they thinking? I don't know. But at the same time, you wouldn't want the reward to be something that could have helped you while you were getting the tokens, you know? But anyways, basically, you send them to the museum, they send them back, then you bring it to the museum, then you donate it. They did fix this up in, the later Animal Crossing games, where you just brought the fossil directly to the museum, and then they did all the work there, and you didn't have to, like, wait for them to send it back. So we're just gonna donate these, and then they magically appear in the dinosaur room. Weird. And this is, yeah, Blathers, he blathers on, so, yeah, that's his name. It says it right there, so. I'm not a liar. Blah, blah, blah. Why do you talk so much about Amber? Stop talking! Miniature time capsules. Yes, we've all seen Jurassic Park. Alright. No, nothing else. Leave me alone. There's the Amber. There's one of them we just donated, and there's another one. In the later games, there's a lot more. Like, it gets to insanity. It's like, so much stuff. But anyways, we're almost done with this episode. I guess I should show off the fountain. How are things? Very little green, feeling of despair. See, what is Miss E5? Huh. E5, way over there. Do, 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 do. Alright, here I am in acre E5, and there's a whole bunch of weeds here. Basically, the well, when you talk to it, it'll tell you what you can do to make your town better. And that's basically your ultimate goal, to have a good life and make everybody else's life better. So we pulled out all the weeds. It might want us to grow a tree here. To make it more green or something. But yeah, that's that's something that you would really do if you're, like, really trying to see all the stuff you can do in this game and all that. Talk to it again. And E5. Yeah, he wants us to grow a tree, which we can't do in the winter because the tree would just die. So, yeah. This one. Lion's paw. There's lots of different shells. There's one of them in particular that's worth a lot more than the others for some reason. I'll go look for that one. then we can end off the episode. But yeah, shells are worth a lot. You know, empty your pockets, fill them up with shells, go and sell them. It's worth it. You get a couple thousand. White scallop. The white scallop, for some reason, is quite valuable. I don't know why, though. But thank you, person in comments who reminded me. Ah, we got the shiny spot. I would take advantage of it, but it's still winter, and like, there's an igloo. 99% of the time you plant something in winter, it doesn't work out well.